How do people even cause these kind of problems?